What's up, guys? It's Colin G here, the Swole Nurse, and today is a special day. There are many milestones when it comes to YouTube. YouTube fitness in general is a little more difficult to establish a channel than it is for some other genres. For whatever reason, people don't really like watching fitness all that much compared to other niches on YouTube. So when it comes to YouTube fitness, we embrace little things in life. And today I want to give a special thank you to every single one of my subscribers, every single person that put a comment down in the comment section. I want to put special mention to my wife for giving me the support and time that is needed for the hours of editing these videos and for all the time that it takes away from the family time sometimes in the evening when I'm trying to find that perfect music or trying to make sure that everything looks right with color correction or sometimes having to scrap an entire video and starting all over again before we can go out and do things in the normal world. I also want to give a special shout out to David Henson. Buddy, if you're in the comment section, you've changed my life more ways than I can even begin to describe. We met about, I'd say it was close to 3 years ago now. When I met you, I was lifting in my attic. You guys could go look back at the old videos and see me do an incline on some paint benches and things of that nature, crazy stuff. And I want to thank David Henson for giving me the opportunity to come lift at VMI and overall just changing my lifting career tremendously. I owe everything to him, my first contest. He's my coach. He's my best friend. And I really do have a lot of love for that man. So, that being said, everybody, we hit 100,000 views. Now, it's not a subscriber milestone, but 100,000 views represents a lot. I have 327 videos up as of today on YouTube. Those 327 videos represents 4 years total into YouTube now. Now, those 4 years haven't been as consistent as the last year, and I haven't seen as much growth as I have over the last few months, but there's still 4 years, 4 years of putting myself out there for you guys, 4 years of letting you see into my life, 4 years of dealing with hateful comments from people that are either jealous, don't have any desire, don't have any drive to make changes for the better. 3 years of struggling with absolutely no monetization to help support the channel. Over this 4 years in YouTube, guys, with this struggle and from where I've come, I have made a total of $110 from ad monetization. So there is not any money to be made in this. This is purely for the support of the subscribers, support for the community, and support trying to change YouTube fitness. We went from working out in an attic to working out in a professional powerlifting gym. We went from not competing at all to lifting by myself and doing bodybuilding style routines to end up winning gold in a powerlifting meet. We've come a long way, guys, and I'm excited for this 100,000 views. Again, I want to thank everybody for the tremendous support, and we will continue on this journey video after video, week after week, triumph after failures. Once again, this is Colin G, the Swole Nurse. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow those social media links down below, and I'll see you guys at 500,000 views. Peace.